long windup there to try to get it through Boston Bruins, as all NHL teams do, get in those shooting lanes. Mike Green second among all defensemen when it comes to goals. He's got 10 double digits once again for number 52 in Washington.
Only Montreal's PK Subban with more goals from the blue line. Green has points in six of his last seven. This Capitals team has been hot down the stretch, winning 10 of its last 12 overall. Back through center, the former Ottawa Senator property, as for Dogovin, works it back to the point to McQuaid. Long wristed right to the red basket. Punched back to center by Gregory Kingman, who continues to press into a 2-on-1. Kingman passes behind the Ohio. Boy, Chuck will send it in. Alexi there from Washington, greeted by Sean Thornton. Matt Hendricks zooms through center. Hendricks on the attack with Hillen joining the rush. A routine save from Rask. As Thornton will send it back to Nacho. Hyatt to steal in. 3 minutes deep in a scoreless opening period. That Washington win over the Bruins in early March, the 5th, they came here at Verizon. 11 days later, the Bruins have followed the Cascadia Garden.